but I wouldn't blame her if she said to me.